Hello, I'm Israel Prasad. I am the director here for Jesus for Asia and India. This is the bike which the JFA has sponsored me. I have been traveling with this 54,540 kilometers in 6 years. So it has been so useful. I've been using it for traveling around, visiting the evening schools, the Bethel Children Ministry schools. It has been a great support. But unfortunately, now it is getting weak and it's not functioning really well. The shock absorber is completely broken and a few parts have been broken. I took it to the service center. They said it's a very old model. We don't get the spare parts anymore. And also the engine is not functioning well. When I go out and come after 2 or 3 days, it's very difficult for me to on the bike. It keeps starting and it is not able to function. You know, in Chennai, the city traffic has been more and also the pollution is more and the roads are not that good.
One in every 4 roads in Chennai is not a road. That is the admission made by Chennai's Municipal Corporation. Out of nearly 1,400 roads in the city, 297 have failed the test, with over 4,000 crater-like potholes.
I find the roads horrible. And even for small rains, the roads get very bad.
It's a bumpy ride for commuters on Chennai roads, with at least 1 out of 4 roads in Chennai facing this problem. It is near impossible to get out of the first gear as these roads have large ditches and potholes are waterlogged.
And using a two-wheeler has become very difficult these days. So I pray that God will open a way where it will be possible to get a car, which would be definitely a great help. Not only for me, it would be a blessing for the missionaries when they come to take them around. Now it is very difficult to take anyone if they come in this bike because the bike is not in good condition. And using the bike for a very long time, I've got spinal problems. So I pray that God will open a way so that it will be possible for me to have a car. Thus far it has been a great blessing, but I hopefully pray that God will open a way that there will be new transportation and be a great support in God's ministry. Thank you so much.